Hello, how are your kidneys doing? This is Catherine and welcome to WO Kidney. Thank you for the great support on this channel and thank you for all your comments. I really appreciate it. So don't forget to write me something in comment section, even if it's just to tell me about your problems or your doubts. Today, I want to talk about IgA nephropathy, one of the most common type of kidney disease. It can occur at any age and affects millions of people around the world. I've read various comments on my videos asking for more info about this type of kidney disease. Like this one, for example. I am male 43, suffering from IgA nephropathy. No serious complications except passing of proteins in urine which causes weakness. No drugs except blood pressure tablets and omega-3. Please suggest and help. Hello, Happy. This is an interesting question. I don't talk enough about IgA nephropathy here. It's a disease of the glomeruli, the filtrating units of the kidneys. It's very common and can even lead to kidney failure. To answer your question, yes, there are two things you can do to improve your situation. Not everyone knows this. But IgA nephropathy is not curable. Some people have no more than just a few symptoms for their whole life, while others end up developing final stage renal disease, and you can even predict the course of the disease. But there are even people that go into full remission. So always be positive and try to hope for the best. This is something I'll never stop telling patients. IgA nephropathy is an inflammation of the kidney caused by a buildup of immunoglobulin A, so the abbreviation IgA. This is a disease that progresses slowly over the years. For the patient, without a real cure available, the best thing to do is to keep blood pressure and cholesterol levels under control. This is what can actually slow down the progression of the disease. Now, you're already taking blood pressure medications, and that's good. And I hope you're still keeping an eye on your blood pressure and cholesterol levels. Medications are not always enough to have a good blood pressure. Cholesterol may also be an issue for IgA nephropathy patients. So be sure to keep an eye on both. There are two things that I can suggest you to slow down the progression of this disease and to alleviate the symptoms that you describe, weakness and proteinuria. Number one, Nigella sativa, a natural diuretic. Diuretics have been proven to reduce proteinuria, protein leaking, in IgA nephropathy patients. They also help removing extra fluid from the blood, helping with blood pressure. Nigella sativa in particular is some sort of a miracle herb, a very, very interesting herbal remedy, something all kidney patients should know about. Also known as black cumin or black seed, it reduces blood pressure and works as a diuretic. It reduces sodium levels in the blood and it's also known for its powerful antioxidant and antibacterial properties. Really, one of the best herbal supplements for kidney patients. Number two, diet changes. Reducing salt in your food choices is a must if you want to lighten the load on the kidneys. To do so, the best way is to avoid prepackaged foods and junk foods in general. Rinse thoroughly canned foods if you eat them. Also, don't put salt on your meals. To get them flavored, use spices instead. Also, avoid processed meat. Reducing total protein intake is also useful against proteinuria. To do so, focus on eating high-quality protein only and in low quantity. Sources of high-quality protein include fatty fish, eggs, lean meat, poultry, and beans. These changes in your diet will be very helpful to reduce the feeling of weakness. The goal here is avoiding the need for dialysis as long as possible, or even altogether. taking care of your general health is also very important to achieve this result. Recommendations like drinking plenty of water, getting enough sleep, doing regular exercising, and avoiding smoking and drinking too much should be followed by anyone who wishes to improve his own health. Talk to your doctor before doing any significant changes in your diet or start any supplementation program. Wishing you all the best! This is all for today! Do you want me to answer your questions? Just write them down in comment section and I'll do my best to give you an answer in comments or in my next video. If you like this video, please like and leave a comment. Thank you for watching!